Doctors will often tell a parent that dyslexia is the result of a genetic mutation. That means that when the child was conceived, one chromosome from one of the parents that was passed along to the child contained a mutation or a difference or a damaged gene. That gene is responsible for the development of the characteristics of the brain that make it possible for a child to learn language and to learn to read and spell. Here is an example of one family. We call it a pedigree. The parents, one of whom had dyslexia, the father, had these children, and one of them, one girl and one boy, acquired this gene, had this gene passed on to them. Among their children, a boy, a son, and from this daughter, a daughter, also obtained through genetics that anomalous gene, that difference in the gene. And then you can see that we also have it passed on to their children. So we have the great-grandfather, the grandfather, the father, mother, and their children. And this is how that genetic mutation is passed on.